I'm Ashley Souza with PressPlayLA, and we're here today in Studio City to talk about local business.
My name is Tatiana.
Okay, and what's your business name?
Art House of Tailoring.
There's a rich tradition of local businesses in this area.
It was scary to open the business, but here we are for 21 years.
I'm Jen, and this is Suburbia Salon. Supporting local business is probably one of the most important things that we can do as a community.
You know where your money is going. It's going to go into the city. It's going to go to the people who live here.
It's about the relationship you build with these people.
They're just a little bit more pure and honest and really focused on the customer.
They treat us right.
They treat us right.
They let us be loud and obnoxious.
Look, we just want to be treated like regular A-list celebrities, and that's how they treat us.
I love that you can go somewhere and the people know your name, and you just have that small town feel even when you're living in such a huge place.
The good thing about local businesses, we all stick together.
We love this area very much. We just love to walk on Ventura Boulevard in the morning.
There's just something about LA, people are more welcoming, the weather's more beautiful, everyone's just more humble and pure.
It's a bit like home, to be honest. I'm from Melbourne.
Okay.
And Melbourne's a great city.
I love LA because...
I love LA because of the Dodgers.
I love LA because I love to explore.
Because of everything that it has to offer.
I love LA.
I love LA.
I love LA.
We're Schwartz and Pagetta, and LA loves us.